is BBC World News. I'm Geetha Gurumuthi with the headlines. Doctors in Madrid say the condition of the nurse infected with Ebola has worsened, as seven more people in Spain are being monitored for signs of the virus. The head of Médecins Sans Frontières has said the world must act now to prevent a catastrophe. The US has carried out nine more airstrikes against Islamic State militants in the northern town of Kobani in Syria. Meanwhile, Turkey and France are discussing the establishment of a buffer zone against the advance of IS. In Britain, the anti-European party UKIP has won its first seat in Parliament. Its candidate, Douglas Carswell, won a by-election in the town of Clacton. The Labour Party held its seat in second by-election near Manchester. More questions over the whereabouts of North Korea's leader Kim Jong-un after he failed to appear at his ruling party's anniversary ceremony. He hasn't been seen in public for more than a month. Those are the headlines here on BBC World News.